Mr. Shakespeare, I don't want to pester you.
Good. Excellent news. Cheerio.
I wanted to ask you.
I don't have a favorite play. I admire all my fellow dramatists equally, and yes, I do think women should be allowed to perform the female roles.
So why are you come home?
I've lived so long in imaginary worlds, I think I've lost sight of what is real.
You went to London and became this great writer. 20 years, Will. You were hardly here. To us, you're a guest. Good night, husband.
You conquered England, Will, and returned victorious to your family.
Well, I've never let the truth get in the way of a good story. It's love that will blossom in this garden.
Well, something has to. Not much else has blossomed.
I'm not a good gardener, it's true.
Your talent has a greater scope than all the other poets combined. And yet you've lived the smallest life. Compared to Kidd or Marlowe.
He is dead, of course, my lord, so you know, win some, lose some.
You must write again, Will.
You'll find the whole of me in every word I wrote.
When I dip the ink and make a mark, all is true.
Mother thinks you've come home to die.
I've just bought a pension. I can't die for at least 10 years or I'll be ruined.